from the directors of Shaving Ryan's Privates, Cock, Stock, and Two Smoking Barrels, and the BBC's adaptation of Pride and Prejudice, comes Harry Potter and the Anatomist's Bone. The tale of three wizards' quest to save the medical school from the bone. Sally Lawson doesn't like bones, only coloring pencils. Kelly gets a lot of bone. She doesn't need another bone.
Please be coming to this something like, nothing but, so-called, preclinical review, isn't it? Itself. Nothing but.
Hey, Harry Potter, what's it like to be an orphan who was raised under the stairs, but magically you started morphing me into a dork who's read all about you and Hogwarts too. Hey, Harry Potter, it's not fair to use a spell to make a grown man read a child's book and purchase all your movies, don't you know? I camped at Barnes and Noble's store wearing a robe. Oh, it's what you do to me, even though I'm 30.